and pepper. Oh, today's the very fast, and she's for show jumping. So today I'm gonna get a second one, and I want her to be sort of more for cross country. I'm gonna go out the back door and head down to the stable. So ready, some here. Whoa. Anyway, you know, I can try tame them. I'm just gonna grab a lead. Later up. Perfect. And I have a coat for her and a saddle. Well, hay, maybe. I don't know. So, I know I saw a few. Oh, this dark one's really pretty. She looks like she'd be walking, so let's try if we can. Not hurt! Keeps bucking me off. Okay. I think she's alright. Let's try putting this. She's nice. I want her to jump good though. Let's go to the jumping course. Let's see what she can do. I don't think we have any one jumps. When you jump, just one. I can take down these hay bales. Love that. Give me a second. And then this one. Perfect. So she should be able to jump over this. Yeah. Can she jump two? I kind of want her to jump three, at least. No, she can't jump two. No. At least if somebody else wants her, she's tame. Anyways, let's continue looking. Let's go into the water. Oh. She's don't want to pretty much the same. And she's quite fast. I know that breed is super fast. And a really good jump, but I want a nice, just a good speed. See what she can do. Here, let's see if we can clear the water. Yeah, it's pretty cool doing that with YouTube. Is she a good speed? She's quite fast. But I could do with it. I could. I will look after. She can't jump to. Still tame. Thank you. Yes. She can jump too. Oh, but she can't jump it in blocks. Can this can she jump here? Let's try this girl. Let's just get this done and let me and let's see. She's all nice in her cozy. Hopefully, okay, she's coming. I'll put in to this one. Come on, go. Come on. This is not able. It's always a good on you. No, it you'll close it and then we'll go to that. I know I moved her. And so I'm just gonna she's really quick. This is how you can jump, which is very high. I know you can do it. Jumping because she's being sort of sleeping. Oh, there we go.
I think I'm a wee lost.
And yeah, probably head to bed. Get something to eat. Yeah. Wait, wrong staple. They're in with their friends. Sorry, girl. Sorry. Gonna take off your soap.
Hold on.
There we go, girl. Nice to see you with your friends. I'll see if I can get your guys' coats. I have them. I think we do have enough. Do we have another one? No, we don't. Grab her coat. They're all my horses. Well, they're mom and dad's, but mom and dad are away with my sisters, and they won't be back for about 2 days. Don't. That's what I'm taking a No. Better good luck. A better order one. That's all right. Should be. Better? sounds cute. Down below. Down there.
What do you think I should call my name?
Hang back to the house. Hairs. This one.
Is that a dragon? The zombie?
You like sleeps with this one. Grab that and then put his toys in here in his little toy box. Take the cookies.
And I'll put these all here.
He's still missing one, so it's his breath. Thank you. $5? That's expensive. Yikes. Move that to sterling, which would be pound. Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please subscribe to my channel and comment down below, right down there. And yeah, if you think I should make this into the series, if you're enjoying me doing this. And yes guys, I did build this house. I did. I did not get it as a map. Probably realized that because this whole thing is really bad, but yeah. If you liked it, please enjoy it and like it and all that, which I've just told you. Why am I so stupid? But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. And sorry, I love doing this. This is so much fun. That's really all. Also, guys, tell me what you think I should call the new horse that I got in this episode. Oh, yeah. Do you like my skin? I think it's pretty cute. And no, guys, my hair isn't blue in real life. Sad things. But anyways, guys, that's all for today. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out.